13 years ago, we had a very special runner who was participating in the half marathon, and his name is Julius Marzul, and he passed away about 200 feet from the finish line of a heart attack. He lived a goal life. He was about 78 years old. There's a race now, the Maine Running Hall of Fame 5K, is held in memory of Julius Marzul. Next race will take place June 3rd on Sunday, and if you'd like more information, contact the Maine Track Club. Abigail Cherry of Newton Center, Massachusetts, and Lindsay Duclos of Boston. I'm glad you raised. Congratulations on your finishing the marathon. Galloway Girls is the name of the marathon team coming up to the finish line. Is that named after Jeff Galloway? Good guys.